then I can move on, like Emerson suggested. Sort of. Right before you killed it, the robot sent out some signals to specific targets. I think it pinged my console, too. It was hard to tell if anything changed, though. My headache was back in full force, so I had to lie down. I could barely see. I expect that another USSA robot will be activated and sent after us soon, so maybe we can try again. Technically had some training with firearms before, part of the military boot camp prior to becoming an astronaut. It's not much, but maybe I'll brush off those skills and start practicing, just in case. Call me Sophia, please, after what we've been through. After all, I'm in your ship. What makes you the commander here? Safe out there.